Hi my YouTube family, this is Melody from Home Garden and Fashion. Please welcome to Home Garden and Fashion. First of all, I would like to thank you so much for subscribing to my channel, and please do go to my Facebook fan page and give me a like there if you haven't been there already. Today I'm going to share my idea of how you can cook cauliflower. So this is cauliflower, the flowers, and I cut it into small pieces. You can cut even smaller pieces than this. So this is just medium size cut, and after it cooks it's going to be soft and it will change to small pieces. So I'm going to show you how to cook cauliflower simple way yet very tasty. As you know, all my cooking recipes are my own recipe. I created them, and these are very simple, healthy and tasty. And in any of my cooking videos I do not use too many ingredients, too many spices, or too much fat. So I use very little fat. All my cooking recipes will consist of 1/2 to 1 teaspoon of olive oil, and that's all I use. In case in some videos I might have to do deep fry, there will be just 1 or 2 videos of deep fry because I do not eat fry food. So let me just get to the video. So first we're going to be heating up our pan, and to that be using just 1/2 to 1 teaspoon oil, and to that I'm going to be using cumin seed and asafoetida. This is very necessary ingredient for all of your cooking. It's very good for digestion and it's very good for eliminating any gas problems. So the oil was already very nicely heated up. Actually, we don't need too much oil to cook our food. If you just cook your food covering up and put maybe sprinkle a little bit of water, so you can use less oil. Now this begin to smell good. To this one you will add your cauliflower. Now to this cauliflower recipe you can add tomatoes if you have. If you do not have tomatoes, it's good too. So without tomatoes, it's okay too. And this is very easy recipe and goes very well with brown rice. And I have done many videos with brown rice, so spinach and other vegetables as well. So I'm going to do a video showing how you can make brown rice in the rice cooker. And I make really nice fluffy brown rice and rice cooker. So now as this one cooking, to this you add about 1 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric. And then to this I'm going to be adding about 5-6 cloves of garlic and 1 inch thick ginger crust. Now you can saute onion at the very beginning if you wish to add onion, but I'm not going to be adding any onion. So as this one cooking, to this I'm going to add some curry powder masala. So I'm going to add about 1 tablespoon. You can add less if you want less hot, but I want a little bit hot, so I'm going to add a little bit more. And to this one I'm going to add about 2 big tablespoons of cilantro leaves. Now you can give little bit of water in it. Whenever you're using any cooking with less oil, you use little bit of water and cover it. Do not cook it in high heat. That way you can use less fat and cook very tasty, healthy meal. going to cover it and cook it for about 10-15 minutes until the cauliflower is little bit soft, but not a cauliflower mess, because we're not making mess cauliflower. So I'll see you in 10-15 minutes. I'll check it, and at the very end I'll be adding some garam masala and some more cilantro. So as you see, 20 minutes our cauliflower's been cooking and it has gotten quite soft, and it's up to you if you want to make it too soft or if you want to make it little bit crunchy. But when it's little bit crunchy, it's more tasty. So I'm going to add little bit of garam masala to it, and I can add little bit of meat masala and rest of the cilantro leaves. Now I'm going to make the heat high. At this point you can taste it and fix your salt. So you see our cauliflower is ready, and it should look something like this, something like this, crunchy. And with this one, I'm going to show you next how I make very tasty brown rice, and the cauliflower and brown rice will go really nice together. So thank you so much for joining me. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share the video, and I'll be seeing you with many more videos of cooking and dish decorating. And I have picked a few things from the thrift store and I also how I transform them. So my next videos probably will be transforming some purses and some wall decor. And I have a lot of cooking videos which I already did it, and I'm gonna start posting them one by one. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye bye.